It is that time of year when you need to take steps to stay healthy through the winter. The cold and flu season can take you by surprise if you're not prepared and send you to bed for days. One of the best ways to prevent the flu is by getting a flu shot. And joining us now is Dr. Nicole Gaddis, Associate Professor of Pharmacy Practice at St. Louis College of Pharmacy. Dr. Gaddis, thanks so much for being with us. We appreciate it.
Thanks for having me.
It's never too early to get the flu shot. This is a good time.
It's a great time. We encourage people to get it before Halloween.
Before Halloween, okay.
Yep.
And usually, I guess I heard in Australia they're already dealing with the flu. Is that kind of a predictor of what we're expecting?
It can be. They have the opposite flu season as we do, so this year they've had a worse than normal year, so that can be one predictor of how our flu season's going to go.
Mm-hmm.
We're not really sure when it's going to start here, so we want people to get immunized before it starts.
Okay, and let's talk about, sometimes they change the vaccine from year to year to on what they expect the flu strain to be. Is that the case this year, or do you know?
Yeah, there are multiple flu vaccine strains that are in vaccines. So some of them have three strains, some have four strains. All of them this year are the shot, so you can't get the nasal spray this year. And it doesn't really matter which one you get. You can, as long as you're, you know, whenever you're at your pharmacy or your doctor's office, go ahead and get it, whatever convenient for you.
Sure. And if a lot of pharmacies are offering the flu shot
now.
Yes,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Your pharmacist can provide it, nurses, physicians, all those places.
Okay. The nasal spray is gone. That's not being used anymore because it was deemed ineffective?
Yes, it was less effective the last 2 years, so they are taking a break from it. They're doing more studies on that. It could be back in the future. We're not sure.
Okay. Let's talk quickly about the myths that some people have about the flu shot. Getting a flu shot, so a lot of people believe it can cause the flu.
Yeah, that's a very popular thing we hear, but the flu shot itself can't cause the flu at all. It's not possible, but it can cause side effects. So you can get a little runny nose, sore throat, maybe feel bad for a couple days. So side effects are possible, getting the flu not possible from the shot.
Okay, if you're healthy, you don't need a flu shot. Is that a myth?
Absolutely a myth. Everyone over 6 months of age should consider getting the flu shot. It's going to keep you healthy, keep you able to work and taking care of your kids. Also, you might be around elderly or children that you might be passing the flu on to. So you're protecting not just yourself, but your community.
Mm-hmm. Some people think the flu isn't a serious disease. It comes and goes in a few days.
That's probably a common cold, not the flu. The flu is going to put you down for probably 7-14 days, and it's gonna be a high fever. You're gonna feel like a truck ran over you, and it can lead to hospitalizations, pneumonia, and other complications.
And when people get an upset stomach or something and they say, I have the stomach flu,
that's not the flu that the flu shot prevents. So otherwise we'd be giving it every time we go before we go to Mexico. So this one prevents against the respiratory flu, that fever, cough, allergy kind of flu.
What's recommended for pregnant women?
Pregnant women should all get the flu vaccine. You're going to actually protect your baby after they're born. You pass on some of that immunity to them. So we definitely recommend all pregnant women get the vaccine.
Okay. And like you say, you're encouraging people to get the flu shot before Halloween. Then how long is the flu season?
Well, it can start as early as October and last as long as May. Usually we see a spike, but we're not sure when that's going to happen. So the CDC does monitor and they'll let us know.
Okay. Another myth is that the flu shot isn't needed annually, that maybe I got it once, it can last me for 10 years.
You know, like you said, it changes every year. That virus is really sneaky and it changes, so we have to get new vaccine every year.
Okay, so you recommend getting a flu shot. They're certainly readily available everywhere you go, doctor's offices, pharmacies. A lot of employers will offer flu shots for their employees.
Absolutely. Anytime that's convenient for you, you should stop and get your flu shot.
Yeah. Okay. Dr. Gaddis with the St. Louis College of Pharmacy. Thanks so much for being with us. We appreciate it.
Thanks.
Okay.
So much.
We'll stay.